Straight from the Tennessee Capitol, lawmakers wanting to strip power from local governments when it comes to banning plastic bags. The bill to make it illegal to impose bans on disposable products is headed to the state Senate. Critics argue the General Assembly should not overstep on the decisions from municipalities. The bill is being debated as Memphis considers imposing taxes against customers using plastic bags at grocery stores.